So you guys didn't allow many shots tonight against Ole Miss, but they capitalized on the two goals. What are your thoughts on your team's play tonight?
Them capitalizing on the goals is obviously the difference in the game. You know, I think we took 14 shots and didn't score. They took six and scored twice. You know, I thought our first 20 to 25 minutes was very good. And I think I don't think we allowed a shot in those first 20 to 25 minutes. And then, you know, I thought we lost a little bit of composure, lost a little bit of edge. And that led to the corner kick. And then we didn't attack the ball. They did a better job attacking the ball and making a play. And then in our attacking end, even though we had some good stuff and our energy was good, you know, whether it was a final pass or a shot or a serve in, you know, it wasn't good enough, you know. And this game's about scoring goals. And, you know, while we had more quality chances and we were a little bit more dangerous than them, they finished plays and we didn't. Simple as that. Second half was a little bit of a carbon copy of that. They dropped to four in the back with a sweeper and made it a little bit harder for us to get in behind. But I still thought we had the ball for most of the half. They got a goal against the run of play, and now we're really chasing it.
Gabby, of course, was out tonight. Josie came in for her. How impressed were you with her play, and did you notice anything different on defense?
No, Josie was fantastic. She was fantastic, you know. You know, Josie played a lot of minutes for us last year as a freshman, has played minimally this year. And then for her to step in, you know, like that, you know, and you know, be confident and good enough to be so effective is very impressive. Very, very pleased with her performance.
You guys are tied with Kentucky right now in the SEC standings, and they're currently losing to Auburn. What do you guys got to do to kind of focus on them heading into Sunday?
You know, we got to dig deep. I hope our team is okay. You know, mentally, they're shot right now in terms of, you know, the devastation meter. They're really upset right now because I think obviously because they wanted to win. I think they also felt like they played pretty well. And they, you know, for the first time in the season, just realizing this, we lost two in a row. But Sunday's a special day in terms of celebrating three seniors. And then in the standings, and we talked about it just now, that we're a little bit of time of desperation and we got to get a result. So no doubt that our kids will bounce back, but they hurt a little bit right now.
You say the team play very good in the first 30 minutes, but they go, the thing the girls like take the goal, like they felt it, the goal, the first goal, like the team was great, but they, after the goal, the team like kind of changed mentally.
Oh, I think that's a yes. I think you're spot on. And I think a little bit of that mental stuff happened. I felt like right before the goal, which led to a series of a couple of events that led to the corner kick, you know, that edge, that confidence, that swagger. And now we give away a corner kick and we're late in reacting. We're late in getting set up and they score a goal. And now the game's changed. We're chasing it, you know. So that we can't let that happen, you know, but it did. And I still think we came back in the second half and fought and tried to get some stuff done. But now, boom, you know, whatever it was, 10, 15 left, they get the second goal and it becomes even more difficult.